Hey, it's your pal JoJo here. Just letting you know, roll the lucky seven. We'll be showing MTV's Fear Saturday nights at midnight for the next several weeks. Won't you join us?
Lowe's Theaters welcomes you to the exciting world of the movies. Smoking is not permitted in this auditorium. It's the law. Certificates are available at the box office. Thanks for helping us keep the theater clean. As you exit the auditorium, please deposit litter in trash receptacles in the lobby. Please be considerate and don't talk during the show.
Thank you for coming to Lowe's. Sit back and relax. Enjoy the show.
Abandon hope, all ye who enter here.
I had a sense all the people.
Terrified to be up there alone.
They take the biggest fear that we have,
happiness, the gloom,
and they've made us
like
confront
it. I hear little voices.
Yeah, friendly ghosts.
The table where they would lay the dead bodies.
I can't do this, man.
What's happening to me?
There is just something that stays.
Guys, I can't
there.
There's just something. Say something.
I don't want to do this.
Keep talking to me, guys.
Hit the password and get the hell out of there.
My name is Stephanie, and I'm 20 years old, and I just flew here from Portland, Oregon.
Chen, 23. I'm from Malaysia.
My name is Raquel. I'm 18 years old from New Orleans, Louisiana.
My name is Darrell, 23 years old. I'm from Portland, Oregon.
My name is Jim. I'm 24 years old, and I am from Boston, Massachusetts.
I'm gonna be going ghost hunting.
I think we're gonna be running around with video cameras.
I so don't want to be afraid, even though I'm like unbelievably nervous right now.
I'm scared. I don't know yet what I'm getting encountered with. Hopefully it's not a ghost.
I do not believe in any ghosts, period.
They do exist.
I'm ready to go find some ghosts.
Oh God. What's happening?
That's the whole thing. You don't know what to expect.
Raquel, nice to meet you.
Welcome to St. Agnes Hospital for the chronically ill. Since its closing in 1972, it's been reported to be one of the country's most supernaturally active buildings.
The history was originally part of the old Roosevelt family.
The cornerstones of this very building were laid in 1868.
This is just an overwhelming feeling of mental torture.
Entry into this place was essentially a one-way ticket, and lots of people died here as well.
We have had a few people who have passed away there that I believe that do come back and they exist in their house. Their presence is there.
There is just something that stays. There is just something sometimes that stays behind.
Your objective over the next two nights will be to determine whether the hospital is in fact haunted.
Oh my God.
This computer will lead you through the investigations with a series of dares. Your investigation will take you to three buildings where the supernatural activity has been reported. Schuster Hall, Compton Hall, and the Welsh Lab. You will travel to these buildings by way of an underground tunnel system. You will never go above ground during your stay at St. Agnes. To complete your investigation successfully, you must abide by three key rules. Rule number one, use your camera equipment to document your experiences at all times. Two, follow the instructions on this website exactly in your investigation. Three, you may quit at any time. If you quit, you forfeit your bounty of $5,000, and another team member must complete your assignment.
$5,000? Oh, man. That's like so my college fund.
Pick a colored patch from the bag on the table and enter it into the website. This is the color by which you will be designated for each assignment. You are ready to begin.
Wait, so it starts now?
It started now.
Okay, you guys ready to go to the next thing?
Your first dare tonight is to find the missing member of your team. Send blue and green to find the missing member. You must begin now. Good luck.
There's someone lost right now. They're probably scared out of there right now.
You guys don't count.
Oh my God, this dude is in a straitjacket with a hood on.
From Wes Craven, director of A Nightmare on Elm Street, comes a story of the forbidden world between life and death. No!
There's a door to the mystical.
And you just walked through it.
Somebody brought him back from the grave. And I want to know how they did it.
Death is not the end.
I'll take your soul.
You think you can take these people's secrets and just walk away?
In the shadows of the imagination lies the ultimate nightmare.
Don't let them bury me. I'm not dead.
The Serpent and the Rainbow.
This is Burkittsville, formerly Blair. It is a small, quiet Maryland town. Much like a small, quiet town anywhere. No more than 20 families laid their roots here over 200 years ago. Many of whom remain, either on this hill or in the town below. There are an unusually high number of children laid to rest here, most of whom passed in the 1940s. Yet no one in the town seems to recall anything unusual about this time. To us, anyway. Yet legend tells a different story. One whose evidence is all around us. Etched in stone.
Yeehaw! Well, we have shot the first scene, the cemetery scene. The opening is shot.
Okay, Raquel, you're gonna read for us?
Yeah, I got you.
Peace.
You guys be careful. Continue straight through the doorway, number 101, and the archway.
Raquel, can you hear us?
Yeah, I got you. Are you through the archway?
Yeah.
Now we're at like a stairwell. Okay, Raquel, we're down. We're under the steps now.
Oh, the basement of one college. Just before you reach the chain link cage, turn right into the tunnel. Walk all the way to the end of the tunnel.
Oh man, this tunnel is no joke. Okay, we're at the end of the tunnel, walking through a door out.
Okay, go to the second floor.
Okay, we found the stairwell out.
To the second floor, go to the doorway on the right.
Okay, we're coming to the door now. What should we do?
house.
Walk into the hallway and turn left. You will see two doors with maximum security on the glass. Go through the doors and look for room 245 on your right.
There are buildings here where shock therapy was used for patients. I can't even imagine torturing anybody to that extent in these padded rooms.
We're about to go through doors.
Hey, this is the thing that was on the video, man. This is not cool.
Yeah.
This isn't right, man. We gotta go back.
Yeah, this is freaky, man.
Alright, we're in the hallway, we're turning glass, and we're looking for the glass doors that say maximum security.
Okay, tell me when you find the door.
Oh, here it is.
Maximum security has been found. Oh my god.
Holy.
Oh man, they got dude in a straw.
Hey, let's stop you right now. Sorry, this took long.
Hey, this dude is in a straitjacket with a hood on.
Hold on, let me just unstrap you.
Oh, this guy right here is a trooper.
Oh, great.
You guys don't realize, the second they put that thing on my head and that straitjacket on, and I almost lost it. I almost
Well,
lost
Stephanie it. Threw up.
She did?
Yeah.
What is this?
Hi.
Alright, that's
Dan, that's the coolest
member I've seen.
Hey, look, you have a jacket down there. How do you feel?
You threw up, so I can't compare.
They're completed.
Alright, you want to read number two?
Blue and yellow.
Check the pen and paper from the shelf and proceed to the basement of Compton Hall. From this point, Blue will proceed alone to the lobotomy room, where he or she will attempt to contact the spirit of a murdered patient by means of a technique called auto-drawing.
That is where you take a paper and you put a pen or a pencil and you ask a spirit to come through and write messages.
It's very dangerous because the individual is allowing the spirit to use them. They become an instrument, but you don't know what's going to come inside of you.
Ready?
All right.
Do is
go to the basement of Russell Hall. Follow the boarded up path through door S2 and head downstairs.
Got it.
I'm scared. I don't know how y'all guys can do this.
Come on, I know you can do it.
I don't want to do this. I want to go home.
Hey, we can't quit, man.
Okay, we're at the split.
Okay. Stay to the right of the tunnel. And yellow has to...